This shit looks so fucking beautiful.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you rust after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
The looming shadow. Damn. 17,000 XP?
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
They're going to war there.
Perhaps. Massing forces for the long march to the city gates.
That's not with smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Oh!
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you! Be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
Oh! Amazing.
Fixed me long enough.
Should have caught me in a sunny event.
Accept it. Accept.
Deathbringers keep firing, this bridge will go. Think about that! I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thank you.
path and prepare.
Oh, focus.
Ah!
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. There is Vanguard. I have to get up there. Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you.
running out of time.
Watch it, Aloy! More machines!
All of you, focus on the new machines!
Focus on the new machines!
Back down now.
Time to do what you hate.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Friend, remember me?
Nah.
We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Let me get close. Okay, man.